Hey there, Dave here from Style. I'm really excited to share with you the highlights of our latest unit, Cells. This unit aims to provide students with a basic understanding of cells, their role in living things, and their potential to solve global issues. A recent science news story leads the unit, introducing students to a $300,000 hamburger. The hamburger patty was grown from a few single cells. This cell technology could well be the future of food production and provides an interesting hook to engage students in the topic. Thomas King, CEO of Food Frontier, a company accelerating the cultured meat movement in Australia, helps to lead and guide the students through the unit. With Thomas's help, students learn the parts of and how to use a microscope through interactive simulations, fun videos, and a wide range of hands-on activities. An augmented reality experience allows students to bring to life their very own labeled plant cell. A real standout feature of this unit is the opportunity to explore the inner world of a plant cell with an immersive and interactive virtual reality experience. This unit is guaranteed to be an engaging and interactive way for your students to learn about the fascinating world of cells. We hope you enjoy teaching it, and we look forward to your feedback. Bye for now.